Approval unit hierarchies identify which entities participate in approvals and define the type of approval process. To create or modify approval unit hierarchies, select Approval Unit from the Workflow section in the Navigator. You must be a service administrator to create or edit hierarchies. You can create more than one hierarchy. For example, you could have different hierarchies for monthly and quarterly approvals. I'll create an approval unit hierarchy named Quarterly Approvals. Use the Enable Approvals option to define a default selection of entities to include in the hierarchy. You can later edit the default selection on the Select Primary Members tab. You can select None, All, or Custom. The Custom option lets you enter a parent entity and generation number to include only entities for the specified generation. I'll select All. Select an Approvals template to specify the type of approval process you want. The Consolidation template allows for locking and unlocking of approval units only and does not require a review process. With the Consolidation Bottom-Up template, approval units move through a review process before being approved and locked. Approval units move up the promotional path and are approved and locked by the last user in the promotional path. The Consolidation Separate Approve and Lock template is the same as the Consolidation Bottom-Up template, except that the Approve action is available to the second-to-last user in the promotional path and the Lock action to the last user. This allows you to assign Approve authority and Lock authority to different users. I'll select the Consolidation Bottom-Up template. Select an extended approval flow type if you want to add additional dimensions to your approval units to provide a more granular review process. Extended approval flow is not available if you selected the Consolidation Approvals template. For more information on extended approval flows, see the Help Center video Setting Up Extended Approval Flows in Financial Consolidation and Close. The Select Primary Members tab displays the default selection of entities you specified in the Enable Approvals field. I selected All, so all entities are selected. I want to include only North America and Europe in the approval process, so I'll deselect Global Assumption, Total Geography, Latin America, and Asia Pacific. Use the Owners column to assign owners to each entity. I'll add Carol as the initial owner for North and South, and Anita as the initial owner for East and West. Users assigned as owners should have write access to the entity. Aruna is required to approve all North American approval units, and Barry all European approval units. So I'll assign Aruna as the owner of the North America parent entity and Barry as the owner of the EMEA parent entity. I can click the Promotional Path column to view the promotional path for an entity. The owner of a parent entity is added to the promotional path for all of its descendants. Note that when you add an owner to a parent entity, it becomes the owner of any of its descendants to which an owner was not assigned. You can add user groups as owners or reviewers. I'll select the EMEA Approvals group as the owner for the European entities. If a group is the owner of an approval unit, any user in the group can take ownership of the unit to perform approval actions. You can add additional reviewers to the promotional path as needed. North requires an additional sign-off by Kerry, so I'll add Kerry to the Reviewers column. If email notifications are enabled for approvals, users receive an email when they become the current owner of an approval unit. If you want additional users to be notified when action is taken for an approval unit, you can add them to the Notify These Users column. Users added to the Notify These Users column receive an email notification each time a user performs an approval action on the approval unit. I am finished working on the approval unit hierarchy, so I'll click Save and then OK. Quarterly approvals has been added to the list of approval unit hierarchies. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.